The popularity of Ramayan can be judged by the fact that there are over 25 renditions of Ramayan in Sanskrit alone. And if we count the vernacular, Ramayan has been told in the vernacular so many times. According to Father Camel Bulke, there are at least 300 versions of the Ramayan in the various languages. But Valmiki Ramayan is the oldest and the most authoritative version. All other versions derive from Valmiki Ramayana.